have arrived at Universal Studios Florida. Universal Studios Florida.
That's an interesting ground on the it's all like the ceilings you have.
Mm-hmm. Well, here it goes. What the fuck you got there now?
ET thing now.
Oh, yes, an ET ride as well.
Thank you very much. Go in the other direction, Nick.
Yeah, I like the ride. I went on that before, it was really good.
Found how. ET.
I can put this in here, can't I, then, your parking? Will do.
Right, just a note, we are in ET Run. Orlando Studios. You know, it's so pristine round here. This has that sort of Back to the Future 2 element to it. You know, you expect to see the Jaws 19 thing coming out and what else, like the 80s cafe. It's that sort of universe to me. I mean, that's not what it's meant to be, but. Yes, family friendly indeed. It's ironic that me and my two friends, neither of us have had kids or families and that, and we've all ended up at Disney World on a holiday of a lifetime. Oh wow, Mardi Gras. There's only one thing I associate with that, and I don't think it's family friendly, so get myself some beads. They are doing the Back to the Future. That must be by Universal then. That's not something I've dubbed over, that's playing here. It's ironic really, it has that feel to it, as I said, but the movie's set in 2015. Well, the future one is. We're in 2022. New York part, it's got the Jimmy Fallon show thing over there, other bits of New York, the sidewalk is trying to mimic New York, and you've got the New York skyline in the background. And of course it wouldn't be New York without New York pizza.
It's a pizza party! Yeah, t-shirt cannon. One, two, three.
Fast and Furious ride. Simpsons World. I just found Moe's. Brilliant. And it's an actual place you can eat in. So it extends through from the main set through to an extended area for the restaurant. Right, so in the extended restaurant, they've got a place where you can eat burgers, chips, hot fries and all that stuff. And they've done it as a crusty burger. How cool is that? I've got to eat there, haven't I? I've got not to. They actually have all the restaurants here. They've got Luigi's, Flamin' Moe's, Crusty Burger, Pringles and Chicken Shack.
Hello, can I get the Crusty Burger combo with a shake, please?
Crusty Burger
combo.
You want everything on it?
Yeah, please. Yeah, sure. With a milkshake.
The milkshake you're gonna get
at Flaming
Moe. Okay. You want everything on it?
Yeah, please.
Take a picture.
Turn the video.
Almost out of time. But we're going, we don't need roads.
From the UK.
England.
Where about? I've been there.
East of England, Essex.
Essex?
Yep, it's about...
East of London.
East of London, that's right.
Uh-huh. I've been to Epping and then I went to Essex.
Wow.
Oh, nice.
Good.
Mm-hmm. Not far from London.
Yes. Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah. I had the train one time.
Yeah.
Yes. The time train.
Uh-huh. Cheers. Cheers.
Bye-bye.
Shifty's Diner. Greece, maybe?
Yeah, so it's not Greece, it's some other movie, but it's still cool. I like it.
So when I was in Vegas, I walked past the Transformer, and it was Bumblebee. So let's get that right this time. Bumblebee. So yeah, that's Bumblebee up somewhere behind me. Lights everywhere, just like Vegas. So just on the outside of the Orlando park, they have the ice cream parlour. It's in the park, but it's outside the gate. Didn't check, I thought it was just fill up the cup as much as you want. It's done on weight, but oh well, $15 for dessert.
Mm. I've got the strawberries and berries, mate.
Me too.
I don't know what it is about blueberries in the States, but it's so much nicer to do back home in England. Nice. So he's walking, isn't he?
Whee! Oh dear.
That's fun.
Now the theme tune stops. Okay, enough fun for one day. In an Applebee's for the second time this week. They're really good, I like the food. The music, a lot of country and western playing and all that. Reminds me of the movie Cars. You know, all that sort of. Nice, love the movie.
We don't have them back here.